This is Bank Nifty and daily chart. Now you can see yesterday we have seen price drop from this level, and today we are looking for short if price break this level. But in a small time frame they are running in an uptrend. So first let me show you our key level, anti key level. So here you can see this is the anti key level. Let me zoom a little more. Yeah, now you can see here we have seen this is a doji pattern and followed by a bearish confirmation candle, but in this area we never go for short. All right, for the sell we need a breakout around 20,000, you can say 300 almost here. All right, 20,300 here I drawn a horizontal supporting line because I just connected previous day lower point, because when we are applying this strategy at that time we need a breakout. All right, what breakout? This lower point. All right, so at that time we are applying these two candle. All right, these two candle, have you seen it? And somewhere here this is the lower point. For the sell we are looking for short below, not now, remember, not now. Okay, so first we have seen this is a supporting line, but if you not see in a small time frame like daily chart, H1 chart or H1 15 minute chart, they are running in an uptrend. But in H4 chart we have seen different scenario. They are creating higher high, higher low, higher high, and they might create a higher low. All right, from this area it is a probability to reverse back. All right, but remember, for the sell we need a breakout because trend is up in a small time frame. That is why we need breakout. Remember, now you can see in H1 chart they are running in an uptrend and they're creating higher high and higher low. So here you can see higher high, higher low, higher high, higher low, and the higher high. It is a probability to create new higher high. So let's see in a small time frame. In a small time frame, price still running in an uptrend, all moving averages are arranging sequentially. So in that case we are looking for a breakout. So here you can see this is the lower point, and who people miss that opportunity, they must wait to break this resistance line around 27800. All right, 27800, we need a breakout. So once they break, so definitely we'll go for buy, and target will be somewhere here, previous higher point, or we can apply 1:2 R. So let's see in a 5 minute chart. In a 5 minute chart here you can see price was temporarily they are running in a downtrend. All right, so in this area temporarily they was running in a downtrend, and in that case we have seen this is a support and we need a breakout. So similarly here you can see small SMA are there, simple moving average are there, common their resistance. So in that case we are applying breakout trading strategy. So people are following my course, everybody knows how we apply breakout trading strategy. So in that area we will apply breakout trading strategy. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.